Okay, so I've decided to do a nice ocean picture. So what I'm going to do is in this scene there is no horizon line. Okay, for reference, usually there's a horizon line, but there's no. So I'm just going to sketch in a few lines to keep the organized. And the other thing I want to think about the focal point. You know, we always want to have a focal point and it can't be too far off to this edge of the paper. So it's mostly going to be about this wave and the light. See the light on here? We love the light. But we'll have all this nice foam in the foreground, breaking. So come over, perhaps here. Okay, the other thing is I'm going to switch gears for a minute. I like to start a lot of these kind of, where you write into the subject, I like to start them upside down. So I'm going to now flip this. This way, what happens is you stop saying it's a wave, and this is foam, and you start just seeing shapes of color. Okay? And that's much more interesting. So the focal point's going to be right in this area here, so I'm going to put my sharpest color and brightest detail right in this area. And I think I'm just going to jump in right now and start to just put in shapes of color. That's why I'm working upside down. Okay. So. Also, I break the pastels so I can get them to sizes that are into the shapes where I need them. Very corner of the pastel.
You know, is that hard or soft?
I think this is Rembrandt, so it's kind of in between.
Kind of,
we'll
yeah.
see. But you want to see how this is?
Mm-hmm.
And I can soften the edge later. But that's how you would start to pull that spray.